POV, you join two and all. You see his fake headless. I started noticing that. Whenever I join a server, there would be tons of people with no head. So then I'd zoom into their hair and would see something.
I've got two things to say. Number one, stop promoting MM2 store. It's against Roblox terms. And number two,
who's spending $300 on headless when I can just do this for 2 Robux?